Very pleasant good night, my beloved brothers and sisters in Christ and outside the body of Christ. Well, once again, this is your Christian brother Eric Braxton speaking to you all from his beloved country Trinidad and Tobago, the land of my nativity, the land of my birth, Trinidad and Tobago, this wonderful island country that is in the Blue Caribbean Sea, in the month of November 2019, where I'm reaching out to my atheist brothers in Dallas, Texas, on the atheist experience and the atheist community. Jeff D and Matt Dante, teaching them with my right, reaching out to them in my Christian right hand of fellowship, teaching them that atheism is negativity and non-honorable, and teaching them that the God experience is positivity and honorable. Teaching them that God exists and God is real, and that He created the universe and everything came from the mind of God. That God exists and real. God exists and God is real, and that nothing cannot come out of nothing. Everything had to come out of something, and the universe and the angels and mankind and the plant life and the animals and everything God created came from the mind of God. Because it said in the book, in the beginning God created the heavens and the earth. So before God created, there was nothing. Right? And when God was about to create, the things that He created came from His thoughts, His mind, and He manifested. So it came from God, bringing them to that consciousness, bringing them to the God experience that is positivity and honorable, teaching them that there is nothing like positive atheism. They're on a fallacy. Teaching them that fallacy that they're preaching that cannot benefit them, neither no one. And by their teaching about some atheist community and positive atheism, they are bringing, all of them are having a negative impact in the lives of others. But when they teach God exists and teach what the Bible says, then they will have a positive impact in the lives of others, because God is real and God exists. And that is positivity. I want you to know that Jeff D and Matt Dante, I want you all to know that abortion is wrong. And committing abortion is wrong. I know if you all are supporting abortion, I want you all to know killing these babies and aborting these babies is wrong. There are millions of abortion taking place all over the world. It is wrong in the eyes of God, because that is murder. Because that child in the form, in early stage of his mother, in its development, embryo and fetus state, is a person. And whatsoever state you brought that child, you have committed murder. But you all want to justify and say it is not murder. Well, I teaching you all it is murder. When you all accept the facts or reject what I say, it still stands as murder. And Jeff D, if God created you in your mother womb, and if your mother did the wrong thing and abort you, you will not be here today. And you will not be on the ATA show. And that applied to you, Matt Dante. So thank God that your mother did the right thing and did not abort you. That's why you are here today, Jeff D and Matt Dante. So you see, your mother did the right thing. So that alone will teach you all that abortion is wrong. Because take a hard look, Jeff D and Matt Dante. If your older mother did the wrong thing and abort you all would not be here. You all would be dead people. Am I speaking the truth? Right. So since I'm speaking the truth, go and tell others that truth. Now run with it and tell others the truth. Tell them that abortion is murder. Abortion is wrong. Right? Right? So by hearing this truth now, will you all continue justifying and supporting abortion? I know that you all will see. I know that you all will see that if a woman bringing forth a child and she encounter difficult situation and the child cannot pass through the room, they will have to use C-region by cutting her.
Yeah, man, right.
And if they cannot use that metal, they will cut her belly and take out the child, because the child will die in her, so they will have to kill the child. Well, in a situation like that, that complicated situation, well, that that will determine by the doctors to the medical knowledge and thing. And if they see, if they can't take out the child, but I think they will cut the belly, mother belly and take out the child. They take out the child of the mother womb. So it's not to say they can't take out the child under the mother womb. If they are doing that in that process and they are putting the best effort at hand, that cut the mother womb belly and take out the child die in the process, that is something different. But I talking, the mother have this child. The mother have this child, and she done premeditated that she doesn't want the child. She want to get rid of it, and she tell the doctor, she done plan murder in her head, and she are telling the doctor to kill the child. He's also committing murder. Is in that context I talking about. But if she is going through difficulty, that the child cannot pass through her womb, but the only hope is to cut her belly, but her thought is not to kill the child. She still want the child, but through the process, the doctor's trying to do the operation to take out the child out of her belly, and the child die in the process. Then the mother will be innocent, and the doctors will be innocent. That will not be murder. So I hope I clear up that point to you all crystally clear. Right? I know that I'm not educated like you all. I know that you all are the college boy. And you see, I'm speaking to you all in the simplest form. I'm not using no big medical terms because I'm not a doctor. You see, I'm speaking to you all in the simplest form. John D. and Matt Dundee. So I want you all to know that abortion is murder. And if you all continue preaching that gospel of abortion, and teaching others and telling mothers that they have a right to commit abortion, I want you all to know that you all are teaching the people the wrong thing, eh? So all of it, I learned this little lesson from all the Christian brother Eric Broxton way down in Trinidad and Tobago. Right? So this is my message to you all. It is a short message. It is a short message. Abortion is wrong. And abortion is murder. It will remain that way. And you, Jeff D, and you, Matt Dundee, will not change that. That's a fact of the matter. So shalom peace. See you all in the next video soon. Bye bye, my friend. I hope that you all learned this lesson perfectly well that I have taught you all. And all others like you who are supporting abortion. All of you all are wrong. All of you all are wrong. And you all can never justify it. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen. Shalom, peace. See you all in the next video soon. Bye-bye, my friend.